some issues with the internet.
Yo, what's up, Sway? Good. Yeah. That's good. I'm frustrated. I wish I could be talking some puck right now. Yeah, well, the internet isn't working. Trying to call a hockey game. It's, I don't know what the Ethernet cord goes to, but whatever it is.
Thank you.
Not really. What? I don't really listen to rap. To rap? No. Yeah. A lot of stuff like Southern rock, just general classic rock, bluegrass, folk stuff, Pearl Jam. Thank you. What's the deal, Rillo?
What's up?
What's the deal?
I'm waiting now to get another call back from another guy who's really good at being
Sorry, the MAC address, where would I find that? This is a PC, yeah.
I'd love to hear that.
Well, I only can see the sorry, I'm trying to find how to get there, but I got the IP address, and that one is 130911381167.
New goalie, so soon.
Yes, so that was provided to the rink. There was like an Army-Navy game here a while ago, and they were using it. This is what they provided the rink, as well as for the subnet and like default gateway. So. Subnet mask, not quite. I'm using 255.255.252.0.
You score the second goal.
get there. Okay, I opened up command prompt. So what do I need to do? IP config all. Space slash. Yep, so F4 8E 30. Yep.
He looks Russian.
3-8-A-1-8-7-1-6. So,
nice.
Okay.
Yeah.
For the gateway, so it's 130-918-136.
Yeah.
It was.
Just went up a lot.
Did Tucker score that third goal? You know, do you remember who scored the third goal? It was the pass from the back to the middle. Yeah, I think it was.
I have no clue. I think it was
Francis. He scored the first one. He has two. Alright. Nah.
Still giving me the no internet access warning, but in terms of the activity.
Last number on the